How to go from this render to this other render? The secret to have a realistic grass is to have realistic terrain on which to lay the 3D grass models. To do this, of course, use Megascan inside Twinmotion. Open Megascan, 3D assets, nature, embankment, and download the 3D terrain models in the mossy and root category. Great, to use as reference terrain. For home garden turf, I normally use mossy forest ground, because it has a simple surface. For those of more open and natural areas, all the others. I download the surfaces, place them on the top of my garden surface, duplicate them, and position them for relief effect. I'd like to take just 20 seconds, I promise, to inform you that I'm creating the Twinmotion Masterclass Learning Portal, where I will guide you through the fantastic world of Twinmotion, whether you're a beginner or an expert. Click on the link in the description of this video to stay updated on all the news and secure an exclusive discount at launch. Pre-register now using your email. Thank you so much for the support and enjoy the video. Before characterizing the Megascan terrains, I use the vegetation paint or scatter to place the grass over the main planar terrain. In this case, scatter is perfect. At this point, I isolate the terrain blocks, and on each one, I use the vegetation scatter with the same 3D model of grass used just now. Or, if the area is small, the same 3D model but taken from the detailed grass group. For an optimal and homogeneous effect, you will have to do a lot of clicks on each individual Megascan terrain. To speed up, insert in the scatter box several times the same model. Once done, I turn off the isolate command and the ground with its turf is ready. Eventually, you can add details with the same turf pattern to cover every hole well or use sunflowers. The same argument just applied for a private garden can be applied on models with more extensive turf. Again, the trick is to insert portion of terrain from Megascan and cover them with the same 3D grass models used for the planar surfaces. Thank you so much for watching this video. Subscribe so you don't miss any future content. Like the video to help me with the algorithm and advise me in the comment what topic would you like me to cover in the next video. That said, I wish you a good day or evening and see you in the next video. Ciao!